never thought they would pick somebody like me.
Lauren Chamberlain has the most home runs in NCAA history. She was drafted number one overall, but she never thought she had the perfect physique.
My tummy, it's never been cut. I don't think it ever will be. And I've struggled with, you know, being at war with myself for so long.
But that war is over. Now she's going to battle for young girls who don't see themselves as beautiful.
Body shaming with young kids is ridiculous. I used to be so self-conscious at the pool with my friends in high school because I had a little bit of a tummy and everybody else's was flat.
Now instead of smashing home runs, Lauren posed nude to smash a stigma.
It's just the way that society's kind of been for so long. It's just, you know, the bigger woman, whether you're a size zero, a size, you know, 42. Like, it should not matter.
And remember that tummy she once hated? It's now one of her favorite shots from the body issue.
Me kind of leaning over, and it is a tummy shot, and to have everybody just loving on that picture, I'm like, man, like, things are changing.
When you go back and look at these photos, what goes through your mind?
I never thought that I could look like that. To be able to be like, okay, like, shoot me however you shoot everybody else. I want you to see all the curves.
She told me she felt confident going into the shoot, but a little uneasy because it was so close to home.
Okay, I'm 15 minutes from my house and we're gonna like shoot me naked. Like, this is crazy. As soon as I dropped the robe, I could like feel my body just present.
Lauren told me once the photos went public, she heard from hundreds of young girls and their parents.
Having, you know, parents be like, never thought I would show my daughter a naked photo, but like, if I have to do this, you know, to get her to understand, it's making such a huge wave in her confidence. Like, she left the house so much happier today. And that's just like, I could cry if I think about that for long enough.
Here you have this record holder at OU showing it all and saying, this is what I look like and here's what all I've accomplished.
I can relate to you. Wow, I see a body that looks like me. That's amazing. And at the highest level.
And lastly, I had to ask, what did her parents say about the photo shoot?
Before the shoot, Dad's like, less is more, texting me. I'm like, okay, Dad, you know I'm gonna be naked, right?